I like how Mr. Jeff plans nice activities for us and shows up every day to heart and hand.
I'm grateful for Miss Cammie because she's gentle and she likes to help people and she likes to listen to our conversations. And I'm thankful for Miss Tasha because she helps out a lot and she always says like, how was your day? And she always makes me smile.
I'm grateful for Mr. Jeff being there when I need him.
What I like about the program leaders is that Jeff, he cares so much about all the kids. Like, he always wants to make sure that we're, like, doing okay. And so does Tasha. She's always doing, like, those check-ins. And she's always, like, there for us. And Miss Cammie, she just, like, overall, she's just there for us. She's, like, a second mom to, like, the high schoolers.
One thing I would say about Miss Tasha is that she is like a kind person, and if you need to talk to anyone, she's the person that you need to go to for sure.
I like Miss Maya because she supports my creativity and learning.
Miss Maya is nice, and Miss Maya is pretty. Miss Maya is smart, and the thing I like Miss Maya mostly about is we did paper mache's. And she still always signs projects. So yeah.
Today we're gonna tell you why we love Miss Maya. My name's Kalia.
My name's Safira.
And tell us some of the reasons why.
She is unique.
She's pretty.
And she's a very good dancer.
She inspires us.
She's sweet and understanding.
She also plans out
activities.
What are like, some of the fun activities you guys
like
have done?
Like paper mache. Like putty and
okay, hi guys. Today I'm gonna be talking about my program leader. So Miss Katie, she's very nice. She doesn't be mean to you when you're doing bad stuff. She just talks to you and finds out what's going on. And yeah, bye.
My name is Ivy, and I love Miss Katie because. One thing is that she does really fun projects, and that when there's somebody that has a problem, she tries to fix it. Like, she tries to ask you, and she tries to fix it. And she's really, really patient.
Go.
I like about Miss Katie is that during free time at school in Heartland, she helped me cheerleading, and she sometimes helps me with my math, and she's also very smart and kind.
Miss Katie, because she has a great smile.
A great person?
Who is?
Mr. Pence.
And a great four-score player.
Is nice. He always sticks up for me when something bad happens to me. He encourages me to do my work, and he's one of my best teachers.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
That's my friend!
Can you say it like regular?
Mr. Vince is my friend!
Mr. Vince? What do you love about him?
He's funny.
Anything else?
And nice.
And
he's young.
I love Miss V because she's supportive, she's pretty, and she helps me with my homework.
Thank you.
I like being with V's group because she does fun activities.
My name is Marvell J, and why I'm thankful for being Miss V's group is because she's a fun teacher. And like, she's lit. She makes sure that we get our work done, but then once we get our work done, we got that break that we need to refresh our mind, and she's always there for us.
Miss B, because she supports me in everything, and she supports me in everything that I need in my homework and in the school.
And how about you, Miss Abia?
I love Miss V because
She makes funny jokes about my glasses, and she encourages me to keep telling my stories of earthquakes.
Okay, thank you, Miss Christine, for starting this video. I mean, starting the program. And I also want to thank you for being here with us so we can, you know, just be with you.
Thank you, Miss Gracie, for making art!
Thank you, Miss Chelsea, for everything you did, and thank you for all the art lessons.
Thank you, Miss Chelsea, for all the stuff that you bring us and the art.
Thank you, Miss Christine, for being really nice to me, helping me with it.
Thank you, Miss Gracie, for this. Thank you, Miss Gracie, for this after-school program. I really appreciate it. She made this after-school program a better place.
Thank you, Miss Lee, for doing fun stuff with us in the summer program.
Thank you, Miss Christie, for being there for us. And for taking us to the pool even when we were bad. It's unbroken.
Thank you, Miss Christine, for hanging out with us over summer.
Hi, peeps.
Hi, what's up, Miss Alex? I hope you have a great time coming, joining our Heart and Hand crew, and thank you for being a staff for us.
And thank you for everything and joining our crew.
We like me and Pam.
What?
I'm her bestie, I am.
She is.
We gon' post for this cat.
Cheese.
We like Heart and Hand Fam.
What?
We love Heart and Hand Fam. We love Heart and Hand Fam.
Hey!
We love you, Miss Pamela.
You go first.
Hi, Miss Pamela. I just want to say have a good day, and I love you, and you're amazing.
Hi, Miss Pamela. I like that you're really nice and you treat others with respect. And I love you.
Thank you, Miss Blaine, Miss Nikki, Miss Mary, and everybody in the program. I've been here for a long time and you guys helped me with a lot of stuff.
Hi, Miss Blaine. Okay, so Miss Blaine is really caring and respectful, and she's really not judgmental at all. I love you, Miss Blaine.
Miss Blaine and Miss Nikki for being in the program for so long, especially Miss Nikki and Miss Blaine, because you guys have been with staff for a long time, and I hope you guys stay for a lot longer with us, because I don't know what I would do without you guys. Because me and Jacob and all the rest of the people that we're here since the beginning, I appreciate what you guys did for us.
Alex, thank you for, hi, peeps.
My friend.
Can you say it to me?
Who's my friend?
Who's your friend?
Mr. Ben!
He's the nicest teacher.
Aww.
I will cry.
song.